When a professor reads your SOP, he sees like what is the value you can add for his research group. So something which is outside his area of interest might not interest him a lot. So something, it should be related to the area of work you want to do.